So we're on Olaf's royal picnic and my camera started overheating. So I am dunking it in ice water. It's a DJI Action 4 and I did not realize, because this is brand new, that it's gonna overheat in like 30 minutes on 4K video. I did not realize this, it's a brand new camera. So I'm just dunking it in cold water. Hopefully it works so we can film the second half of the Olaf's royal picnic.